Hey there. Thanks for swinging by WPTZ.com or finding us on our mobile app. I'm meteorologist John Hickey. We have a decent Saturday on the way here. A lot of the day will be dry and it will be warmer too. I mean, yesterday, your Friday, we only topped it out at 66 degrees in Burlington. We'll do some low to mid 70s out there today. Looking at some more rain moving through for tonight. Nothing all that heavy, but just kind of replenishing our water supply a little bit further. We finally get some dry days and some warm days as we look ahead towards a lot of next week. But here's what we got going on for today. This stubborn upper-level low-pressure system kind of hanging out still, but we're in a little bit of a break today, at least for a lot of your morning and into the start of your afternoon. So I think we'll see some sunshine, some fairly warm temperatures, but another one of these disturbances will be rotating through for tonight. So it does turn fairly rainy after a dry start, and we could see a little bit of rainfall for tonight. We'll give you some rain estimates here in just a second, but we'll break down the next couple of days here with your futurecast system. Notice your morning starting off fairly cloudy. Couple of pockets of drizzle out there too. But by this afternoon, we'll find at least some holes in the overcast, so we'll call it a partly sunny sky, and I think it's dry. But here comes tonight. It's actually looking perhaps a little bit better than it was yesterday, at least for your earlier evening plans. Some of this rain not moving through until overnight and perhaps lingering into the start of your Sunday morning, a bit damp at times. But by Sunday afternoon, I think we break back out into some sunshine. So the cloudiest and wettest period will be from Saturday, today in the afternoon, late, into very early Sunday morning. And then, well, it's all sunshine and rainbows after that, so to speak. Looks like Monday, actually a pretty nice day there. So here are some rain estimates for you. We'll just kind of take you on through into early Sunday morning. Notice anywhere between about maybe a third of an inch or so. That seems to be on the high end of things. The further south you go, the less rain you see. So your forecast on your Saturday breaks down this way. It's generally a dry day. That shower, not likely until after about 5 o'clock or so, and that's really for the Seaway Valley. It'll take longer to spread eastward from there. There's your rain tonight on your 5-day plus 2 forecast and a couple of showers there on Sunday morning. But finally, look at this stretch of weather. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and even into Friday, temperatures close to 80 and seeing a fair deal of sunshine. It's about time, and I think we'll all enjoy it. So find yourself something to do outdoors for a time today and then indoors for tonight. And we will see you right back here tomorrow. I'm meteorologist John Hickey. Have a great day.